Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we will going to learn about most important something about the vegetables, which is called al-khudrawat or khudar. Khudrawat or khudar. What does it mean? It means the vegetables. Sure, we are using the vegetables in every place. So, first one, it will be fulful. Fulful. What does it mean? Fulful. Pepper. Fulful. Next one, it will be jazar. Jazar. Jazar is meaning carrot. Okay, jazar. Third one, it will be khiyar. 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 Say it again. Khiyar is meaning cucumbers. Cucumber. Next one, tomatim. Tomatim meaning tomato. Tomatim, tomato. Kusa. Kusa. Gorgeous. Batatis. Batatis is meaning potatoes. Batatis. Basal. Onion. Basal. Onion. Kusbara. Kusbara. Baazinjan. Baazinjan. Futr. Bazilla. Bazilla. Kurumb or malfoof. Malfoof. Cabbage. Qarra. Thum. Garlic. Fulful har. Hot chili. Thank you.